Purnima.
So you're a student here?
Yeah, I have been a student here.
Okay. Why did you join ISBR?
ISBR has been, I think it's proved itself to be a great place to study. Mm-hmm. They have a variety of education streams and a great faculty.
Okay, yeah. So you like your faculty?
I love the faculty.
Who's your favorite teacher?
My favorite teacher would be Mrs. Preeja Sridhar.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So how has your experience been this far?
The experience is definitely one that I'll remember all through my life. Yeah.
Okay.
Great experience.
Is this because of the students or the faculty, the college, the whole thing?
I don't have any one particular reason. I think the faculty, the students, my friends that I've made over here,
okay,
they're all
long-lasting
experience.
Okay. What is the most memorable moment at ISBR?
Memorable moment would be today.
Today?
Today would be my most memorable moment.
Okay.
Meeting a lot of people after a long time.
Yes.
And then
outfit?
Yeah, in this outfit and graduating together with everybody, my friends, is a great thing.
Okay, that's pretty good. So, what is unique about ISBR?
The ISBR team itself, as in the culture, the faculty, the facilities, infrastructure, I think everything makes it totally...
So, it provides everything?
Yeah.
So, you said it's an e-city, electronic city?
Yeah, electronic city.
So, do you travel that far?
Yeah, I traveled that far. I think the first year I was staying in the hostel at Electronic City.
Mm-hmm.
And the second year I moved out here towards Koramangala.
Okay.
So I used to travel by bus.
Okay, are you placed? Are you working?
Yeah, I'm working at...
Where are you working?
I'm working at Repicom, Whitefield, Bangalore.
How is the library at ISBR?
It's nice. You know, when you go into the library, you feel like you're actually gaining knowledge. The ambience there itself makes you feel a little...
So what books do you read?
Yeah, when I was in college, I think I was reading most of the documents from, materials that I had to study for my course.
Yeah.
But otherwise, we have other books also.
Okay. So they keep magazines?
Yeah.
So what do you read? Magazines,
I think. No, I'm fond of novels. I'm fond of novels, yeah, but...
Okay.
Otherwise, yeah, when I'm studying, I make sure I study my study materials.
Okay. So, what are the facilities like?
Facilities?
Do you have a canteen?
Yeah, we have a canteen there in ISBR.
How is the food there?
The food there is good. It's good.
Okay. So, you said you're in the hostel. How is the
hostel?
I stayed
in the hostel for 1 year. My first year of MBA, I was staying in the hostel.
Okay.
I've always been in hostel, so it's always been a nice experience for me to stay in the hostel.
Isn't it strict?
No.
It's not?
No.
Okay. I need to join then.
Yeah, sure, you should.
So, how did ISBR help you reach your goals?
ISBR has helped me mold myself into a better person, be it professionally or personal, grooming.
Okay.
That has, I think, helped me a lot in my professional life today.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Good to know that.
Yeah.
Thank you, Purnima.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.